two-time champions for the University Football League, Kabla University will be facing off St. Lawrence University in Isla in their first leg of the quarterfinals. Coached by Vincent Umsime, Gamba University's last training has been carried out at main campus in Gaba, having successfully won the trophy in 2013 and 2016, head coach is confident that Kampala University is in better shape of outclassing its opponents.
As a Kampala University, we are ready. As you know, that Kampala University is the champion, you know, University Football League locally, you know, East Africa, we are the champion. So our role is to groom new players, to teach them how what they are supposed to do. Of course, when you hear that Kampala University is going to play, everybody, they want to come to see Total Football, technically, tactically. So as Kampala University, we are ready, just we are waiting that day and then to implement.
In their five encounters in the league, St. Lawrence University has managed to win 3 matches, while Kampala University has only managed to win 2 matches. Kampala University is set to miss out on the services of Freddy Akiki, Bernard Olobo and Arafat Kado, having grown past the required 25 years in the league. The university has, however, recruited 4 new players on the team, including Sharif Sembatia, Moses Muyindo, Sali Faizo and Vincent Saka.
So our target to take a trophy, as you are aware, we are the champion of Uganda here, University Football League. Twice we go to East Africa, I think you see. We are the champion. So champion is champion. At the end of the day, we shall enjoy all of us tactical, technical, total football at Luzira Maroons.
Stubborn St. Lawrence University topped Group E and beaten with 15 points, while Kampala University managed 6 points in Group F. But St. Lawrence University head coach reviews a difficult task in tomorrow's game.
We are having a very tricky tie tomorrow. We are facing a two-time champion. I'm sure it's going to be a tight game. We are facing some challenges whereby we lost some players who graduated in the last graduation. So we are basically bringing up a different team from the team that has been playing in the group stages.
2 games have been played so far in the first quarterfinals, with Makerere University edging UCU, while the game between Bugema and Mobs ended in a barren draw.